Hello?
You still up for that pickup, yeah?
No trouble on my end.
Good, good. My handler does be para enough as it is.
Don't worry about me.
I'll ring you during the week if something else is needed.
No problem. Angela.
So good in black and white. Don't believe in what you see. Don't matter what you do, don't matter what you say. It's all in the future.
Angela?
Hey, Mick. It's been a minute, hasn't it?
Yeah, it really has.
I saw your comment on my post. It reminded me of the phone calls I used to have.
Yeah, feels like a lifetime ago now when they happened.
I know why they stopped. I didn't want them to, but I knew I wouldn't get through to you, and then when you stopped answering.
I know, Angela. I'm sorry.
If you ever want to talk about it, I'll be here.
It is what it is. You've still got time. Angela, I'm sorry, I have to go.
No worries. It was good to hear from you.
Same as me. Yeah?
We have a big drop-off this week. Can I trust you to deliver?
Sure.
Keep this one tight. No messing about, or I'll personally come for you.
No trouble.
The later, the better. My back is on the line here as well, yeah?
Have I let you down, yeah?
Just reminding you of your place.
You still got time. Angela.
Hi.
I need you to come out to your door for a sec.
Why are you outside my house? Everything okay?
Everything's great, actually. Can you come out?
Sure. One moment. Mick, where are you?
Look down.
Mick, what's this? What's in the bag?
Just promise me you'll do things when it's all over.
What is this? How did you get this?
Promise.
What?
Please say you promise.
I promise.
Be well.